And we were listening to numbers. We weren't listening to people. Listening to numbers, not listening to people. And so I find that economics, especially with big data and the computer's ability, has started to think that by looking at the numbers, they can understand people and understand reality. You cannot do it. So we've got to get off, I think, this big number analysis. I find it pretty ridiculous, and I used to then also, that we would ask, or the media would ask our big economists to say, what is the growth rate in the last quarter going to be? You know, because the numbers come in later. And big economists saying, I think it's going to be 7.5, but so and so said 7.3, and there are all sorts of gobbledygook about these little numbers. And like you said, the Lakshman's cartoon, I remember a Lakshman's cartoon in 2000, I saw it, where he's got these two beggars with a newspaper in front of them, and one who apparently can read, telling the other, my goodness, our life is going to be all right now. The GDP has gone up by another percent. I mean, what difference does it make to the lives of people what happens in the GDP, which is a mixed up number?